in Ramadan, move Iraq. My name is Carolyn Homer, and I am a Mormon and a civil rights attorney at CAIR. When Donald Trump in 2015 called for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States, the Mormon Church responded the next day by proclaiming that we will not be neutral in relationship to religious freedom. I took action by leaving a big law job and joining CAIR. It is my faith that compels me to defend the Constitution of the United States of America against the Trump administration. My faith has celebrated religious diversity since its founding. In 1841, the Mormon city of Nauvoo enacted a unique ordinance proclaiming that Catholics, Baptists, Quakers, and Muslims, and all other religious sects should have free toleration and equal privileges in that city. Even as Mormons strive to welcome all, we face persecution. Like Muslims today, Mormon immigrants of the 19th century were blocked at U.S. ports of entry. Like Islamophobic politicians today, 19th century politicians described Mormons as a community of traitors, murderers, and religious fanatics. Back then, the president sent an army to attack Utah. The governor of Missouri legally ordered our extermination, and one senator labeled Mormonism as akin to a Mohammedan barbarism, using an anti-Muslim slur. To these officials, both Mormons and Muslims were clearly repugnant to the Constitution. The government was wrong then, and President Trump is wrong today. Woo! Nothing honors the Constitution more than our commitment to equal protection and religious freedom. In recent decades, Mormons have largely been accepted into American life, but animus against my Muslim friends persists. It sickens me that such hatred persists against a faith whose name, Islam, literally means peace. As a Mormon working for CAIR, I refuse to let this intolerant history be repeated. Today, I join my Muslim sisters and brothers in calling for a total and complete shutdown of President Trump's bigotry. Woo!